Should I open it? Should I open it?
Sweet!
Well,
you think you can win?
A gift for you. Get serious.
You're in for it.
You're in it now.
You can win.
Watch me.
on it.
Here we go.
No, big deal.
Strong. Look at me go.
So itchy.
Mission apparel.
Well,
adieu.
Watch me.
You're in it now.
Take this.
A gift for you.
Canada!
Scared?
Watch me.
Farewell.
On. Adios!
Watch me.
You're in it now.
How dare you?
Yeah. Wanna fight
later, guys?
Shit!
Huh?
I'm over here!
Right.
Peace out!
You're
out
of my way!
Watch me.
Come on.
Afraid. I'll take it.
Look at me go.
I'm getting stronger.
So itchy.
Do your worst. Watch me.
Farewell.
Mission of peril.
Well,
let's go.
You think you can win? Prepare to
suffer.
Well,
just gonna stand there.
A gift for you.
Weak.
You got me down. They just gonna own your ass.
Sweet. Excellent. I'll show you how it's done.
Well.
Farewell.
Watch me.
Let's go!
Take this. Prepare to suffer.
Cool.
You're in for it now.
Nature's gonna own your ass!
Weak!
The enemy is defeated!
Nice!
I'll show you how it's done. Watch me. Watch me.
And you!
Let's go!
How dare you?
Cool.
See ya!
Get serious.
Shit! Just gonna stand there? Right.
Huh?
Peace out!
Should I open it? Got it!
I'm in there.
Prepare to suffer.
Weak.
Fine.
Here we go.
You think you can win?
Check this out.
Come on.
this.
I got this.
Watch me.
Yagare.
Out of my way!
You're in it now!
Watch me.
Farewell.
Well,
farewell.
You're in it now.
Watch me.
I got
this.
Yeah?
You want to fight?
A gift for you.
You're in for
it.
Let's go!
Get serious.
Just gonna stand there?
Come on now!
Over here!
Crab?
Let's go!
Watch me.
Adieu.
Should I open it? Got it. Should I open it? Sweet! Should I open it? Sweet!
Well, seeing as you're here, I imagine you got some free time right now.
What if I do?
Want to tag along with me as backup? A meeting with Mabuchi.
You found out where he's hiding?
Oh, yeah. He sent over one of his guys.
Really? Who?
Yo.
Wait, you're Zhang, right? Mabuchi sent you? Why are you on his side? Last I checked, he didn't give you the time of day.
Shut it! Lauma needs me now more than ever.
Guess he really did lose a lot of boys. The only ones left are weaklings who got nowhere else to go.
What the fuck you say?
Easy, Zhang. Just let it go. So, Are we going to Mabuchi's super secret hideout or not?
I'll take you there. Just follow me.
Hang on a sec. Just what does Mabuchi want with us?
He wants permission to return to Yujinsho. And he's not asking you, Kasuga. He's asking the boss.
The Liu Mong's under Songhui now. You know that, right?
Yeah, but Lao Ma said he wants to make things right with you first.
The Komijuu lost their home because of him. I don't think he has much chance of being forgiven, you know?
He knows that.
And he still wants to apologize to Zhao? That doesn't sound like Mabuchi to me. Don't you figure it's a trap?
What do you think? But if we want to see Mabuchi, we'll have to go along with it.
Yeah, you're right. Let's go. Hey, I know this place. And this is the tunnel where Mabuchi locked us up.
There's very few places the Komijuu's eyes don't see. You scared, Kasuga?
Watch your mouth before I put my foot in it.
Kasuga-kun, stop!
Huh?
We're blocked in.
What? Zhao, what the hell? You said he hardly had any guys left.
I guess I underestimated the number a bit. He's still got some fans.
I did just as you asked, Lao Ma.
Long time no see, Zhao.
Yeah. Didn't think I'd see you again, Mabuchi.
So, I'm thinking Zhao ain't getting any apology from you after all. We're just here to be slaughtered.
That's right. If I offer up your heads, I'll have a seat at the Omi Alliance table for sure.
Seriously? You still hoping to move up in the world even after you've been laid so low? How's that gonna happen, man?
Money and power, whatever it takes. This endless ambition of mine is what I live for.
Still getting played by the Omi. You're smart, but you never learn, Mabuchi.
Think you can keep up that smirk? Remember how much fun we had at Ching Jin? I say we pick up where we left off.
Fuck's sake! Give it up. This is getting more pathetic by the minute.
Shut up!
Come on, Mabuchi. Can't you see? Zhao came here because he cares about you. He still sees you as his brother, even now. Wake the hell up! Before you do something you can't take back.
Shut up, Kasuga, you bastard! It's your fault I'm in this mess!
No, you listen to me, dammit!
It's fine, Kasuga-kun. I'm starting to get real pissed off at our friend here. I think the only way I can get through to him is by slugging him one. You're about to see a real different side of me. So keep this shit on the down low, alright?
Huh?
Hey, Mabuchi! Why don't you cut out the sneaky shit and face me man to man? You want my head? Come and get it! I'm right here!
You asked for it. I'll kill you! Get this shit over with!
Sure, I'll go with it.
Cool!
You're not scared of my spear, are ya? You're going down!
You can win!
Fine!
He's gonna own your ass!
Don't fuck with me!
Right. I
come forth, lightning!
Yeah. Check this out! Let's give him hell!
I'm over here! Time to shine.
Shit. Lama, everyone's wiped out. We're finished.
This is the last time I'll say it. Get your ass out of Ichiban right the fuck now. Songhui already knows you're here. If you stick around, she'll kill you.
As if I'd ever let the Komijil catch me.
Damn it, Mahouchi. It's time to stop! Do you really think you can keep this up? Her guys only left you alone until now because she was doing me a favor! That's what your life hangs on, man. Just one little favor!
Zhao.
Look, I know you hate my guts. Well, guess what? I hate yours too. But no matter how much I hate you, no matter how far you fall, you're still my brother. I don't want to see you die. You hear me? I don't want you going out like that! I've said all I needed to. It's in your hands now. So you can either die or get lost. Your choice. Whatever you choose, this is goodbye. Take care, Lama.
Damn you.
Let's go, Kasuga-kun.
Sure.
I haven't had to yell like that in a while, and now I'm thirsty. Drinking really is man's only salvation.
Sounds like you're not used to yelling your real feelings like you did. Maybe you should do it more often.
No way. Wears me out. And I'll be real with you. It just ain't me. Feels lame.
You think? I kinda like that side of Zhao. It was nice feeling like I could see past those shades of yours. You act all detached from everyone, but deep down, you got a big old squirming mess of feelings, don't you?
Guess these shades don't hide shit. You'll keep this off the record, won't you?
I don't know if I should.
Well, don't fuck with me about this. Promise you won't say anything.
You never know.
Ah, but I know. You're too good a friend to pull that.
You're right about that. And you know what good friends do?
Ah, they get too drunk to talk about that kind of shit.
Damn straight. You want to do another round?
Hell yeah.